I did believe that prostitution was intrinsically demeaning to women. And I came back believing that that was a hang-up I had as an American who grew up in a society, you know, that grew out of Puritanism, and that that was a mistake. Now, there are all kinds of problems about how things are done, and in fact, Japan's one of the worst.